Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ed them with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with top. But a f***ing nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Shake that ass, go, 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 50 in the house, bounce. Y'all already know what I'm about. The flow sounds sicker over Dre drums. And I ain't stupid, I see Doc, then my dope come quicker. Whoa, shorty hips is hypnotic, she moves, she's so erotic. Watch, I'm like, bounce that ass, girl. I get it crump in here, I make it jump in here. Front in here, we'll thump in here. Oh, I'm so gutter, so ghetto, so hood. So gully, so grimy, what's good? Outside the Benz on dubs, I'm in the club with the snug. Don't start nothing, it won't be nothing,
Little mama, show me how you're moving. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you're moving. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl.
Let's party, everybody stand up. Everybody put your hands up, let's party. Everybody bounce with me, sip champagne and burn a little greenery. It's hot, disco inferno, let's go. You're now rocking with a pro. I get dough to flip dough to get more for show. Get my drink on and get on the dance floor. Look at me, I don't dance, all I do is this. It's the same two-step with a little twist. Listen, peppin', I ain't new to this, I'm true to this. Pay attention, boy, I teach you how to do this. We mix a little crisp with a little Dom Perignon and a little Hennessy, you know we finna carry on. Smiling at the streets in the club trying to get right. We gon' be up in this if we break daylight.
Little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl.
You see me shining, lit up with diamonds, cause I stay grinding. Homie, you could catch me swooping, Bentley coupin', switching lanes. See me rolling, you know I'm holding, I'm out my paper. Yeah, again, I'm serious, I ain't playing, I'll embed it in your brain, I'm off the chain. G-Unit, next level now, turn it up a notch. M and Dre sent me to tear up the spot. Front on me, oh no, you know I'm loco. Hands up on the dance floor, okay, let's go.
Little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl. Little mama, show me how you move it. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to it. Shake that ass, girl.
What then, come on? from a zoo.